Mother Mary comes to me, speaking words of wisdom, let it be. And in my hour of darkness, she is standing right in front of me, speaking words of wisdom, let it be. Let it be, let it be, let it be, let it be. Speaking words of wisdom, let it be. Let it be, let it be, let it be, let it be. Speaking words of wisdom, let it be.
What is this? Is this a space for your stage performance?
Sorry, sir.
I want you both out of the class right now.
Sir.
Obviously, you have not done your homework.
No, sir, I have.
Sir.
See, you can sit in the class, but I'll not give you minutes. Okay, students. Today I'm going to teach you all a new subject.
Why do we have computer science in photography class?
Look, let's be realistic. Who is going to give you all a job with just a degree in photography? At least you can tell them you know computers.
Bhaiya, ek biryani.
Kaun sa?
Beef.
Beep.
Chicken.
Theek hai.
Don't you want anything? No. Bhaiya, ek chai bhi.
Bhaiya. Oi. They'll catch you.
Looks like it's dosa for me today. भैया Look who wasn't allowed in class today.
We don't have class right now.
When's your next class?
Next hour. Where's your friend Ram?
He didn't come today.
What's wrong with that guy? He has attendance shortage already.
कहाँ आई डी तुम्हारा जेब से निकाल के शर्ट के ऊपर डालो मुझे कैसा पता चलेगा
अरे यार
अच्छा ऊपर पहनना फिर
10 मिनट हो गए प्लीज
अरे नहीं 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 जाओ जाओ जाओ
प्लीज मेरे को अंदर जाने दो मेरी क्लास बस शुरू होने वाली है रन Yeah, come here. Just tell him I'm in a class, man.
Oh, I think I have your ID.
You have my ID? Give him
I'm your tag guy.
Oh, now he wants your tag.
Please, run.
Fast. Hey,
where do you think you're running? Stop there. Stop.
Up.
Where's your ID? Show me your ID card now. Give me your ID card. Don't have it?
Oi! Where did you get the chicken?
Took it from Ajit's place.
Mudhyan just took Ajit's chicken.
Ajit's chicken? Since when does Ajit have a chicken?
Hey, he does! Didn't you know that? And he calls it Kamuki.
Kamuki? Who names their chicken Kamuki?
Little right. Stay still, stay still. Okay, nice Jerry. Okay. Yeah, little. Okay, yeah. That's good. Little, yeah. Okay, and camera ready.
Hey man, that was my 24th shot. Come on, yaar.
Sorry, I didn't know you were up for this. Jerry, Deepak's looking for you.
Fuck, man.
What's all this for?
Nothing. Just portfolio.
Portfolio? Have you done Ajit's work?
Not doing it.
Do it, otherwise you won't get attendance. And have you spoken to Britas?
Isn't this
Don't touch it! This isn't a camera for you all to touch. This is the Hasselblad, the world's best camera for
Sir,
portraits.
Sir, may I come in?
You're late! So, as I was saying...
Sir, may I come in, sir?
This...
Thank you, sir.
So, this is the camera that I use for clicking my professional portraits.
Sir, I had dengue. Sir, I had to take leave.
Dengue is not contagious. You could have still come to the college.
Sir, dengue is contagious.
Are you teaching me?
No, sir.
I am the science professor and you are just a photography student.
Sir, sorry, sir. Actually, my doctor told me it's contagious.
I doubt you are a doctor then.
Sir... Sir, please, sir.
Okay, fine.
Sir, please.
Bye.
Hey!
Sir.
What's happening here?
Nothing.
Nothing? What did you just do to him?
Do to him? We just said goodbye.
Is that how you say goodbye to a boy? By hugging?
It was just a hug.
Just a hug? Today you'll say just a hug. Tomorrow you'll say just a kiss and kiss him.
What? Disgusting.
What did you say?
You know what? I kissed him. What do you want to do?
How dare you?
Sir, my attendance.
Don't you ever come to me again.
Please, sir, please.
Man, we almost got suspended last time and now this? You're finished.
Ram, what's your attendance right now?
Around 65.
Oh, you're 65? That's not bad. Okay, wait. So you are standing at 65 right now. Chamcha, how many more classes do you guys have?
Ajit said we have 55 classes in total in each subject.
Okay, so Ram, if you attend all the classes, even without missing one single hour, your attendance will reach 75.
What about the language hour? We don't have any more classes.
Oh, yeah. That's just one subject. If you're 75 in all of the subjects, they'll definitely consider it.
And Britas is the one who's supposed to consider?
What do you mean?
How sure are you that Britas will actually consider it? And why do you want to take such unnecessary risks?
Unnecessary risks? How is this even a risk?
Look, you said that if he doesn't miss any of the upcoming classes, then his attendance would touch the 75 mark. As in, even if he were to miss one class, he would lose a 75 mark. Isn't that a bit risky? I mean, Ram never wakes up on time.
If he doesn't, then he has to. There's no other option.
Who said?
Oh, your dad is a principal.
No. I have an idea. And if this works out, Ram wouldn't have any problems with the attendance, or moreover, they might even remove the 75 rule.
Okay, what is it?
Let's kidnap him.
What? Kidnap?
Kidnap as in, we'll hide him and tell everyone that he's missing.
Wow.
I don't understand.
Okay, see. We'll hide you. We'll hide you for like 5 days. And in these 5 days, you wouldn't be attending any of the upcoming classes, but we'll give proxy for you and make sure that you get attendance. And after these 5 days, we'll only go to the principal and say, "Sir, Ram has been missing for the past 5 days. And when he hears this, what's the first thing he would do? He would check the attendance records.
He will call his parents.
He would check the attendance records and, according to the records, you've been present for the past 5 days. But of course, everyone in class will say, "No sir, I haven't seen Ram." Then he'll question Ajit. And we'll say, "Sir, this Ajit never maintained attendance records properly. He would blackmail the students, vagera vagera," and boom! The attendance records wouldn't matter. And Ram could come back without any problems.
what will Ram say when he comes back? That the kidnappers left him because he doesn't need 75 anymore.
That and all, we'll have to sit and discuss.
Man, this is stupid. Ram, just attend your next class.
Do you feel it's stupid?
It is revolutionary.
But how will you guys call for my proxy?
Yeah, how will you guys call proxy?
When was the last time Ajit actually called attendance? He's been marking attendance only for those who submit his assignments.
Oh, so we can just submit an assignment in Ram's name and get him attendance.
It's actually a good idea.
What? See, you guys do whatever you want. Don't consider me as a part of it.
Yeah, you go. Let's create revolution.
भैया बस स्टैंड
हाँ बैठो
कॉलेज में रीच हो
डोंट कॉल अस इफ यू कॉल अस द वार्डन विल फाइंड आउट ऑल स्क्रूड
चल बाय
फोटोग्राफर है क्या
हाँ भैया मतलब फोटोग्राफर हूँ और फोटोग्राफी स्टूडेंट हूँ
कहाँ जा रहा है
घर जा रहा हूँ
कल कॉलेज में है क्या
हाँ
Why have you come to the class if you're so sick?
Sir, the college won't accept a medical certificate and Shyam, he's already low on attendance.
Whoever wants the attendance can keep their assignments on my table.
Son, how many more days of leave do you have?
4 more days.
Have they started teaching or is it still the same?
Still the same, Ma.
Well, son, I can suggest to you that if the courses are not doing good for you, it's better to quit. Though the proverb says, winners never quit. But at times, the only option is to quit to win.
I don't know, Dad. Course is actually doing no good to me. I don't know. I just feel like
notice the leading line. Okay. Next. 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 Come on, stop it now. Stop being donkeys, okay? Next. All right. You'll all learn it the hard way. I'll not mark any of your attendance.
It's going to be difficult. He knows how Ram sounds like.
Oi, let's just go to the Princey tomorrow. Today's a 5, how does it matter? A person is still missing.
Hey man.
We are here to meet the principal.
Principal is in a meeting right now. You have to wait.
We'll have to wait.
What's the issue?
Ram's missing.
Missing?
Yeah, we feel someone kidnapped him.
What are you saying? Kidnapped?
He's been missing for the past 2 days.
Fuck. Did you guys talk to Britas? Come, let's go meet Britas. Come with me. Hey, is Britas inside?
Yeah, visiting hours from 1:30.
What are you doing here then?
I'm waiting for my attendance, man. He was too lazy to give me some.
What's he saying?
No, I'm not gonna give you any.
Let's go. May I come in, sir?
Are, didn't you read what's written on the door?
No, sir, we're actually not here for attendance.
Then?
Sir, actually our friend has been missing for the past 2 days.
Who?
Sir, Ram, sir.
Ram? Which Ram? What course?
Sir, photography B.SC.
B.SC. B.SC. B.SC, yeah. Ram. Ram Vijay?
Yes, sir.
Who said he's missing? He has been marked as present for today.
Sir, don't look at the record. Even Chamcha is present today and he's also been marked absent.
Hmm.
Chamcha?
Sir, Chamashekaran.
Why you have been marked as absent here?
Sir, because I've not done my homework, sir.
So what? He must deduct your marks for that. Why wouldn't he give you attendance?
Sir, that's what, sir. This Ajit, sir, he doesn't read the records right. He gives attendance only to those he likes.
Okay. I'll look into it. And you said your friend is missing from past 2 days, right? He'll come back. He might come back. He might have gone home.
No, sir.
No,
actually...
Sir.
Just wait for 4 more days. Okay? He'll come back. Okay?
All right, sir.
Okay.
Listen, I have an idea. Where will you guys be?
Quadrangle.
Okay, I'll meet you guys there. Mm. Okay? See you.
Crazy? Out of all the people you attendant complaint to Britas? He's Ajit's best friend, yeah? Anyways, nobody knows about this kidnapping plan. So why don't you just tell Ram to come back? He has got the attendance for 2 days anyway.
What do we do now?
Do what? Just tell Ram to come back, yeah?
Guys, I need your help with my campaign.
What else?
Come. Well, I've decided to hold a strike against the 75 rule, and I need one of you guys to come and talk about Ram.
Where is your chappal?
Well, I've decided not to wear them until I fix the 75 issue. Okay, anyways, I have some work to do. I'll see you guys later. Make sure you bring these placards to the protest. I'll see you guys.
Guys, you need to tell him.
We need to join him. With his help, we can help Ram.
You know what, guys? I'm gonna call Ram and tell him to come back before you guys make things worse for him.
What do we do now?
Hello? Hi, Auntie. I'm Ram's friend. Could you please pass the phone to Ram? He's not there? Didn't he come there?
कितना हो भैया?
5 रुपए.
से नैन चाहे बावरे जरूखों से
बावरे नजारों को तक रावण देखने चला एक सपना बावरे से इस जहां में बावरा एक साथ हो इस सयानी भीड़ में बस हाथों में तेरा हाथ हो बावरी सी धुन हो कोई बावरा एक राग हो ओ बावरी सी धुन हो कोई बावरा एक राग हो बावरे से पैर चाहे बावरे तरानों के बावरे से बोल पे थिरक ना बावरा मन देखने चला अंधेरा बावरी खामोशिया
बावरा सा हो अंधेरा बावरी खामोशिया
थरथराती लोह मध्यम बावरी मदहोशिया बावरा एक घूमता चाहे होले होले बताए बावरा एक घूमता चाहे होने होने बिन बताए बावरे से मुखड़े से सरकना बावरा मन देखने चला एक सपना बावरा